Leaning in for our daughters, our sisters, Sheryl Sandberg, the COO of Facebook and on the board at Disney, our parent company, back tonight with new help, a game changer, you could say, from the men and women of the NBA in the fight to make things equal.
Hey, everybody, let's all lean in together.
Show the world you support women at work and at home.
LeBron James among the faces tonight, pledging to lean in together.
When you have basketball players saying that they're going to lean into...
So powerful, because in order to get to equality, we need men to lean in as much as women.
The conversation Sheryl Sandberg started about women leaning in is tonight about to add new players to the game.
Equality is not just good for women, it's good for men themselves.
And she says there's evidence. Take startups, new companies that have more than double the average number of women executives. They generate more revenue.
Companies that have more women and more diverse leadership outperform others.
But she says it has to start young. Fathers showing rather than just saying, sharing the housework, the laundry. WNBA star Elena Deladon in the PSA speaking about her brother.
One of my favorite parts is when you hear her say, my brother used to
pick me. My brother would always pick me above his friends to be on his basketball teams.
And Sandberg's research shows something else in the home.
We have a wage gap in this country that begins when you're a toddler.
Toddlers. We pay little boys more for chores than little girls, and they do fewer of them.
When people hear that boys get paid more for chores at home, they might think, well, I don't do that in my house. But just think of the trash.
That's right. Boys take out the trash, girls set the table, and boys get paid more. But we can change this.
Equal pay, she says, and equal duties for mom and dad.
By the age of 14, young girls who have fathers who do things in the home have broader career aspirations than those who don't.
But how does that translate? I mean, how does seeing your dad do the dishes translate into success for you?
It means that you believe that men and women can have equal roles.
And she says how fitting the NBA now joining to lean in together. That recent headline, Becky Hammon, the first female full-time assistant coach in the NBA.
Help women aim high.
And at Equinox, the players on board.
I think it's great because, you know, I mean, essentially like all of those guys are role models. So, you know, I think it helps.
What do you think?
Well, as the father of two daughters, I'm really happy about that. Anything that promotes women, and whether it's in on the court, baseball field, or in academics, I think it's great.
Which takes us back to that decades-old puzzle Sandberg wrote about. A father and his son are in a car accident. The father is killed, and the son is seriously injured. The son is taken to the hospital, where the surgeon says, I cannot operate because this boy is my son.
40 to 75% don't get the puzzle.
Can't get it.
In the puzzle, that surgeon is the boy's mother.
That's because when we see performance at work or leadership, we expect it to be male.
Now, so many NBA and WNBA faces pledging to help change that.
We are not going to get to equality until men understand that it benefits them. It benefits them in their workplaces. It benefits them in their home.
Our thanks to Sheryl. We hope you'll keep the conversation going. A list of tips at leanintogether.org.